Probably none.
More to the middle with the boss.
A bit more to the middle, make sure all the DPS stand back, melee also stand back. Yep, I can stun the circle. Manus, can you throw a circle stun? Stun
Diamond.
Both green and slow.
Move boss at the middle, they're finally coming.
Okay, I can't see anything. Valkyrs will be first, after them will be Defile, to stack up.
Trying to come to the middle.
Come to the middle with the boss. More to
okay.
The middle.
Okay, spread out, everyone spread out.
Next inflict, I'm using Divine Guardian without bubble.
Defile will be before the Valkyrs.
So, stay
so keep spreading out.
Don't off me, please. Oh, I got it, but.
Okay, get to the middle now. Defile now.
Moving.
Valkyrs in 5 seconds. Stop. Okay, you have a bit of time before the next defile, nuke gen 4.
I'm grabbed again.
Stunning green.
Start spreading out. Spread out, spread out everyone, spread out. Lots more DPS in that orange rock here, come on.
And I'm dropped over the edge.
Yeah.
Hug the boss now.
Green
orange one
also.
Only had 3 DPS.
We really need everyone up for this shit.
Might I make another suggestion here? I do not know if it works, but
can you do it after,
we're already
please?
Wiped, right?
No, we don't want that. Valkyrs incoming first, after that, defile.
Defile knight.
Don't get the green, it's a warlock.
Spread out, spread out.
I think, I hope.
The kill after that. Yeah, well, if it's not a warlock, then you don't have to bother either, because it gets killed anyway.
%44.
By now just wipe it. We don't even.
I killed the bitch after they dropped.
Yeah, so I got dropped about 2 centimeters from the edge as well.